Welcome, I'm Bev Adams. I'm an independent demonstrator with Stampin Up, and today I'm going to show you how to make this fun fold card. And it opens up. The first thing we're going to do is use our Simply Score tool with a diagonal plate in. You're going to take your 8x8 designer series paper and score it at 3 diagonally. And I'm using the larger end of the stylus. And I find it easiest just to turn it around 4 times. And you will have 4 triangles in the center of each side. Snip those away. And so I'm going to score at 1 inch. I took the diagonal plate out, so I'm scoring straight. 1 inch down to the center on all 4 sides. And so I want this to be my border, so I'm going to fold that side. Turn it over and then fold this side. You're just going to fold one side down. There's going to be a long side and a short side. You're going to tuck the short side under, short side under, short side under, and then this allows this side to tuck in. And then your card is really done. I'm going to put a square in here. This is a 4-inch square of Whisper White cardstock. I'm stamping the medium snowflake from Letterpress Winter on that 4x4 and also on my envelope. And I'm stamping that same middle size on a scrap of Whisper White cardstock. Now I'm going to stamp the smallest snowflake in the center of that, and if I could get my head down here I could see it a little bit better, but with the photopolymer stamps, even not getting right over there, I can get pretty close to the center. I'm using the 2-inch circle punch to punch out the one on the, I almost punched out the wrong one, on the scrap of Whisper White cardstock. And then I'm going to use, let's see which color, I think I'm going to use the Lost Lagoon for my accent color. And I'm using the 2 3/8 scallop circle punch. I'm using just a tiny piece of our, this is Lost Lagoon Silky Taffeta ribbon. I'm going to staple this onto my circle. I'm using our Stampin' Up stapler. And then I'm going to put this onto the scallop circle with dimensionals. And And I'm going to put a star. These are our snowflake embellishments. And they are so beautiful. But they are metal, so I want to make sure that they stay. So I'm using about 3 glue dots to be sure that that stays on there. I'm just going to glue that over that center snowflake. So pretty. So now all I have to do is adhere my 4x4 into the center. I'm going to go ahead and fold this to decide which side is going to be my top. And then when I adhere this, I need to have any adhesive in this section. I don't want to have it hanging over the edge of my card. It's okay for it to fold over the edge here, but the adhesive needs to be back here. So I'm going to go ahead and use dimensionals there. And then I can go ahead and fold it in there. It doesn't really matter which direction you start from. You just want to seal it, hold that short end in, hold it in, hold the short end in, and tuck the last one. And honestly, it'd probably be easier to tuck this one with the embellishments last, since it wouldn't be as thick. And my card is done. It fits into a standard medium envelope. It is not as long as it. As that one, you could put an envelope liner in. So I used the All Is Calm Designer Series paper. I used Lost Lagoon. I used Letterpress Winter. I used the snowflake embellishments, and of course the medium envelopes. I used Lost Lagoon and Pear Pizzazz ink. If you need to order any of those supplies, come on over to bevadams.com and I'll have the directions and a supply list ready for you to print off. Thank you for stopping by. Talk to you soon.